Goddess Durga is one of the most widely worshipped deities in Hindu religion. Durga Puja is a way to seek the blessings of Goddess Durga to save us from the evil and negative vibes. So let's start 10 lines on Durga Puja. Durga Puja or Durgotsav is the Hindu festival of India. On Durga Puja, people worship Goddess Durga across the country. It commemorates the victory over demon Mahishasur to save the world from his evil deeds. Durga Puja celebration commences with the first day of Navratri. Durga Puja coincides with the festival of Dasehra, which also symbolizes the victory of good over evil. Goddess Saraswati, Lakshmi and Lord Ganesh are also worshipped on the day. The whole city looks beautiful with the immense lighting and decoration during the celebration. It is a traditional occasion that reconnects people to Indian culture and customs. On Vijayadashmi, idols of Goddess Durga emerged in water body with devotional chants. It is an annual celebration of devotion, joy and spirituality that spreads happiness among people. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.